More Josh. Josh, where's the Josh? Hi, I'm Akshada. I'm a food photographer and this is my studio. आज हम बात करने वाले हैं प्रॉप्स के बारे में. प्रॉप्स, व्हाट इज प्रॉप्स इन फूड फोटोग्राफी? अ नॉर्मल प्लेट कैन बी अ प्रॉप, अ नॉर्मल स्पून कैन बी अ प्रॉप, इवन योर नैपकिन कैन बी अ प्रॉप. एनीथिंग विच एड्स कैरेक्टर एंड डेप्थ टू योर फूड बिकम्स योर प्रॉप. मैं मुंबई में रहती हूँ. दैट मीन्स हाफ ऑफ द टाइम आई यूज पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट टू ट्रैवल फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू द अदर. ऐसे में अपने सारे प्रॉप्स लेके जाना इज ऑलमोस्ट नेक्स्ट टू इम्पॉसिबल. And if you are a blogger or a Zomato reviewer itself, then carrying so many props to a restaurant doesn't make sense. So today I'm going to tell you three props. Yes, only three props that can fit into your bag and it will change your photography game forever. Plates. They are easy to find, easy to carry, and cost effective. Plates define your food. It separates your food from the background. It can add character to your picture. It can also help in your composition. I always tend to buy neutral color or wooden plates like these, which are very lightweighted. But don't underestimate saucers like these as well, and coasters like these. I always go for neutral color plates so that I can keep using them again and again in different shoots. But when it comes to plates, you should always avoid silver or reflective plates, because if you are just a beginner, it becomes very difficult to remove all the reflections from the plate and to adjust the light and photography as well. Ye the plates. Let's move on to our next prop of the day, which is cutlery. I love cutleries. I'm a huge cutlery fan. So, I always keep the following things in mind while buying cutlery. First, they should look antique so that it will avoid unnecessary reflections in your frame. And it should be smaller in size. Cutlery like desert fork or desert spoon add balance to the picture. They complete the scene and creates leading lines. Just a small pro tip, always place the cutlery pointing towards your food or where you want to drag your eye. So this was cutlery. Let's move on to our next prop of the day, which I use extensively in my pictures. These are napkins. I love napkins. I have like one napkin from all the collection of my house. Sometimes if I like any color, I just walk in the store and buy a 1x1 linen or a cotton cloth for myself like so and use them as napkins. They can easily help in layering the picture. They help in defining the food and can create soft lines in your picture. So as I promised, these were three props that can fit in your bag when you go out for any food review or Zomato review, or even if you are starting as a food photographer. So prop collection can be overwhelming sometimes. If you can see behind my studio, it is filled with props. I am obsessed with buying props. But you don't need to do that. That is why I gave you three basic props that can change your food photography game forever. And do comment below if you have any other prop in mind. See you. Bye.